One of the questions on Facebook is asking what the significance is of placing one's hand on the head okay. and bowing one's head when the name of the 12th Imam.
Al-Mahdi alayhi salam is being mentioned. In fact, this is a sign of respect. The Sahaba and Tabi'een used to put their hands on their heads and bow down when the name of the Prophet was mentioned. There is in Sunni books that Anas bin Malik, sorry, Malik bin Anas. Malik, who was the leader of the Maliki sect, who lived in Medina and he is buried in Baqi as well. He used to put his hands on his head and bow down near the earth when the name of the Prophet is being mentioned. Now, who is the successor of the Prophet? Imam al-Mahdi alayhi salam. And when we mention his name, we put our hands out of respect. Yes, it is a sign of respect.